As more and more rumors surface around Battlefield's newest entry, fans are thinking that they've figured out where the game is taking place.
How's it going? My name is Ben Olaris from Bears, and welcome to Game Rant. As reported by Games Radar,
two teasers have been found that could potentially point to Battlefield 6's setting. The first was found during a Battlefield tech demo that EA showed in 2020. In the video, fans noticed numbers that, when translated to GPS coordinates, pointed to Kazakhstan. The second teaser comes in the form of the Eidolon skin from Battlefield 5. If players take a close look at the medallion on the skin, they will find Roman numeral numbers that also translate to Kazakhstan GPS coordinates.
While this could be merely a coincidence, it does seem like a good indicator that Battlefield 6 could be taking place in Kazakhstan.
Other details about the game remain completely unknown as of yet, but if the leaks are to be believed, Battlefield fans can expect the 2021 game to take full advantage of the next-gen hardware.
As more and more rumors surface, fans are getting even more excited to play the new Battlefield game when it releases later this year. Once again, my name is Ben Olaris from Bearish, and be sure to check out GameRant.com, your go-to place for gaming news, reviews, and trailers. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.